If you have a passion for outdoor power equipment like chainsaws, weed trimmers, lawn tractors, garden tractors, zero turns, and now even electrical powered equipment. And then later on in this program, we also teach UTVs, ATVs, motorcycles, but we also offer the hybrid option as a person wants to, let's say is already working at a dealership, but still wants to get the college credential. You can work at the dealership and in the evenings come here and do your labs while we have also online content that you can study from.
So I'm a master technician, one within the Aaron's Technical Service Group. I would say the favorite part of the job is working with the dealer and helping them figure out what's going on and being their aid in diagnosing a piece of equipment or answering their questions. So I've always had a knack and interest for outdoor power equipment. Grew up with my dad fixing braking equipment, and the rule was if you break it, you fix it. So got to know my way around equipment that way. Always been the hand-on wrenching side. So decided to go to Fox Valley Tech. Normal class day at Fox Valley, we would have some book learning, some instructor taught material, and then we would be able to apply that in the facility and the shop.
I myself take a lot of pride in working with students one-on-one, trying to make sure that they get a tailored education, making sure that they get into the right area of the field. I want people to be successful when they leave this program. The kind of jobs that the student could possibly acquire after graduation would be service technician at a dealership, and the type of dealers you could be looking at could be a lawn and garden type dealer, could be an agriculture dealer, and it could be a power sports dealer. But it's not also just limited to being a service technician. You could also work your way into a parts department, a service writer, service manager, an owner of a company, or also two of that you could work for a manufacturer such as Aaron's, Harley Davidson, Toro, John Deere. It's really hard to find a place that's not looking for a good qualified candidate that has come through this program.
Having that ability to like tear things apart and having someone to be right there by you, by your side, to help learn and grow. Because I can bring things in here if I need extra tools. The tech is very relaxed in that sense. We can kind of use this space as a place to bring things in, to have some outside experience and bring it into the classroom to kind of grow and learn with it.
I love wrench turning. The best thing that I've had here was being able to tear apart a lot of these engines or pieces of equipment and not necessarily have to worry about if I break things or mess things up or strip out a bolt. My experience with the younger students, being able to teach them things, you know, and they teach me things too.
I would say don't hesitate to dive into the program. Fox Valley Tech was always there for what I needed and what I needed to be successful in the field and jumpstart my career. So if you're thinking about going to Fox Valley Tech, don't hesitate, just go for it.